Today we will try to solve about printing the even and odd position array elements. We will try to print the even and odd position of array elements. Let us write an array element now. I am trying to take let or where we can take. In this I am trying to pass where y equals to some array values 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We have taken an array literal and we have assigned some array elements 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. In this, I am trying to pass console.log and I am trying to take the question even. In this, I am trying to pass the list of array elements. Here, the function name is quotient even. For this, I should be able to print the even position of array elements. I am trying to define function here, quotient even, a parameter array. In this, I am trying to define an empty array. So it can push all the array elements in this. So I am trying to take out a empty array element. So we can say the position is even if it is divisible by 2, that is the modulus is 2. If I want to iterate this array elements, we can use a for loop as we have done in the previous examples. So let me take a for loop here. For let I equals to 0, I less than array dot length. Array dot length will try to calculate the length of this array, and I am trying to iterate this I plus plus. In this I should be able to take a condition such that only the even element should be, that is even positioned element should be pushed, or it can be inserted in this ARR array. So for this I am trying to write if I modulus 2 is 0, then array dot push. Push is generally used to push an array elements, that is a list of elements, to the end of an array. In this I am trying to write array of I. Array of I. So I am trying to write array of I here. So I am trying to push an the list of elements once it meets the condition of I modulus 2 equal to 0. And I should be able to return it. Return of R. So this is how we have done with this thing. So let us elaborate much about it. See here, we have taken an array y, we have taken a function quotient even, we are trying to take an empty array, and we are trying to iterate the list of array elements, the list of array elements based upon the length, and we are trying to check the index value, that is if it is divisible by 2, it should be able to push in this array element and it should be able to return it. Let us check the output in the console. Console part. Yes, we got 3 elements here, 1, 4 and 67, that is 0, 1, 2, that is in the second position it is 4, third position it is 5, and fourth position is 67. So it is trying to print all the array elements 1, 4, 67. So this is how we can do with printing the even positioned array elements. So if I want to write the same code for the odd position array elements, if I want to write the same snippet for the odd position array elements, we just need to place exclamatory mark, that is if it is not divisible by 2. We got some snippet here issue. Let me write, we have some error here. So if it is not divisible by 2, we can take this as, so it is, now we will get, yes, we got 3 and 5, that is 0, 1, 2, 3. Only we have 2 elements. If it is not divisible by 2, it will try to print those elements. Let us elaborate the same thing in the form of presentation. we are trying to print this one. So let us elaborate the same snippet what we have done in the editor. We are trying to take in the first iteration, I value will be 0, array dot length will be 6 here, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, but the array length will be 6 here, and next one is 0 modulus 2 array of 0, so it is 5 here, first position. Next one, array I equals to 1, array dot length is 6, I modulus 2, that it will try to print less than 5, 1 modulus 2 equal to 0, as it is false, it will not push the array element. In the third iteration, that is I equals to 2, as it is equals to 0, it will try to push the array element, as it is true, it will try to push, so the answer is 5 and 11. And the fourth iteration, and the next one, and the next iteration. So it will try to follow in this way. So we are trying to print the even position of array elements. For the same snippet, if I want to print odd position of array elements, we can do the same thing with using not. That is, if it is not divisible by 2, if the modulus value is not equals to 2. If you have any queries, you can just drop us a mail or you can comment below this video. Thank you.